headlights of an automobile are visible to 10 meter and brakes can decelerate at 5 meter per second square. Find the maximum safe speed of the vehicle. Let us say the maximum safe speed of the vehicle is u. In 10 meter distance it has to come to rest, otherwise there is a possibility for accident, because automobile lights are visible up to 10 meter distance only. The maximum deceleration vehicle have is 5 meter per second square. We know that v square minus u square is 2as. So final velocity 0, initial maximum safe speed u unknown, a is minus 5 and the distance is 10. So u square is equal to 100, or u is equal to, the maximum safe speed of the vehicle is only 10 meter per second.